empty hearts and neon lights. They're playing with my mind. Gotta get out of here tonight. Oh, I wanna run off and fly. And I'll tell myself it's fine to be alone. Just to find somewhere that finally feels like home. Oh, oh, oh. I hate all this overthinking. Oh, 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 oh.
Dogs decided to follow me, so those are the ones that you're hearing in the background. Hello, I am here. So, everybody, early stream today and a shorter stream. One, because I have something that I need to do while during the time I'm supposed to start streaming. And second of all, I feel like it's been a while since we've streamed earlier, and I don't know, maybe the Australians will be happy, you know? So I feel like that's worthy. I need to clean my glasses, I can't see shit. Every damn time. But yeah, it went really stressful this morning. I woke up in time, I accidentally fell asleep after I voted for BTS. On like some site, I voted, and then I decked out. Woke up during the time I was supposed to, like, have already walked out with my dogs. So so I had to like stress everything. That's why it was supposed to be a short stream overall, but now it's like an extra short stream. So we'll be like a little bit over an hour. I'm trying to like stressfully clean my glasses so I can at least see what's happening. You know, you'd be surprised with the people that don't wear glasses how easily dirty they become. Especially like if you're dumb like me and have like worse vision every day. So I have to like press them against my fucking face, which makes it so that I get sunscreen on them, and then it gets even more just dirty. I also have pretty big ones. Like, I don't have those that are shaped for the eyes. I have those that are shaped more like for the eye sockets, if you understand. It's like, it's pretty far around my eyes. Which obviously makes them bigger. No shit. Hold on. I gotta pull up the chat. I'm seriously hurrying. But yeah, I have a bunch of stuff that I gotta do. So, I hurried. But honestly, I'm not bothered by the fact that we're streaming again today. I was a little bit... Hold on, I need a view there. I was a little bit like, oh my god, it's already Saturday. And it's not a form of like, don't think that it's because like, oh, she hates us. No. It's just like, you'd be surprised at how much like my weekend is surrounded by you guys. Like, everything is about you. I need to eat at this time, do this this time, and this, because I need to stream at that time. You know, like, there's just... It's a lot that goes into just streaming. You know? So I was a bit like, oh my god, again? But I'm not really bothered by it. Oh my god. My game wants me to play. I'm busy. But yeah, that's about it. Oh my god, what's happening? Basically, we didn't get a camel last time. I'm really upset about that. I want a camel, so we're going to get a camel. That's my plan. We're definitely not going to find a camel. We're going to try and find a camel. Now, if we don't, then we don't. Yeah. Oh my god, we hear this. Listen. It's so loud. Oh. It's really loud from when I write. You know, I write stories, right? Nothing unholy. Don't make me sound like that. I can feel the judgment through the stairs. I don't even need someone to tell me. I can feel it. I'm not weird, okay? Literally not. Like, what was it? Last time I wrote something, it was about an anxiety attack. Like, I'm an innocent in this. I'm innocent. Okay? I'm an innocent soul. Absolutely. Okay? Okay? Don't do any staring, okay? The fuck? But yeah. Oy. There. Basically, I use music very in a like very loud volume to zone in to my writing. It helps me get the right feeling for what I'm, you know, writing. Obviously. You know? Like, if you're sad, then suddenly you can, like, easily make yourself even more sad. You know? Kind of like that. So, you know, if I want to write something extremely sad, then I put on an extremely sad song. Cornelia. God, we're so far from home, too. This is actually torture. God, I don't even want to think about it. Oh, God. Hi, kitty. Right, where are we? That's home. That's not. We're going this way. Right, we were supposed to find a chicken. We didn't find a chicken. Obviously. Spoiler alert. We did not find the chicken. I want to see if there's something like over here. We just need to get away from the desert biome. Easier said than done, but you know. Okay, no. Let's give up. All around we go. The cat can get into the boat, right? Pretty sure they can. Should have made a raft. It would have been fun. I don't have any bamboo with me. Oh, dolphin! That was fun. We'll have another chance. I want you to get into the boat, please. Please? Come on. Thank you. Hold on, I need a photo of this. Now, this is gaming. Absolutely. Okay. Thing is, the camels are supposed to spawn in a desert. We are very, very horrible luck with this. Because how come there's just nowhere? Like, what on earth? Like, look at this. So much desert. And not a single fucking camel. Everybody keep your eye open for movements. We're supposed to go that way. I'm just checking here one last time. Looking down. Okay. I need to keep an eye on the time too. But we're fine for now. We have about an hour. I'm fine. I wonder what camels eat. What do they eat? Wheat? Cactus? Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised about that. That would be bothersome though. People are gonna have to make cactus farms again. It's been decades since they've done that. There's nobody really needs cactus anymore. If you make a cactus farm, it's just for the fun of it. Not because you actually need it. Oh, that's buildings. That's hope. That's hope. I'm gonna try and not kill the fucking cat. No, we need that. And you need to come with me. Let's go. I have the bed right. Yeah, okay. I want to sleep before monster spawn. That's the idea. By the way. I love how he sleeps on me. Fuck off. Because I was thinking that like maybe they don't spawn like freely. I mean, it wouldn't make any sense why they wouldn't, but you know, Minecraft. Maybe they spawn like around the village. Yep. Yep. Yep, I'm seeing it. I was like, maybe they spawn in like those like enclosed fences or like around the village. Yep, they do. Yep, they do. Oh, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. I've gone so far to find you. I beg to fucking God, don't die. I swear to God, do you understand how long I've been fighting my life for this? Do you understand me? No? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Bloody cat. Are you okay? Are you okay? Hi. Hello. I found one. Like, we would rather have two. But, you know. We can't always win. That's okay. You're majestic too. Like, you're cool. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Hold on, I need to fix this. I feel kind of bad that I didn't. I kind of broke it. There you go. Oh my god. Okay, it has a lot of lives. That's good. So I was right, it's around a village. The fact that we could have just gone a little bit further and didn't have to be like there the entire time yesterday. That's ridiculous. Oh my god, it like walks so funny too. Oh, oh, we're near mangrove. How cool. I love the little like shake it does. Can you see that? Like, yeah, a little shake. Okay. Where's my cat? That's my cat. Okay. I just gotta make sure that we took everybody. They're kind of rare, aren't they? Maybe not like extremely rare, but... you know, they're not that... common, you know what I'm saying? Kind of like bunnies, you know, like they're not necessarily like the rarest thing you could find, but they're certainly not like that easy. What is it you're going after? What's wrong? I don't want to take their food. I feel bad. Don't go near here. This lava here. Anything like this, I'll take the apples. You know. Do you like apples? No? I'm just asking. Oh, I love the animation for it. Holy shit. I love that so much. I would really want to find one more camel. I really would. Oh, they could be like fast too. Oh, you can do that sprint thing. Right, right, right. I remember. We gotta check for that. Yeah. Wait, I wanna see it. Oh, cool. Can I go pretty fast, too? Like, he's speeding. This is low-key better than horses, can I just say that? Like, this is just an overall better experience. I'm having a more fun time with this one. What do we name this dude? We just kind of took their camel, but, you know, that's fine. He will get a better home with me anyways. I will definitely use this dude. He looks like a blast to be around. Okay, let's try and not die. Easier said than done. The fact that, like, a minute or something after starting a stream, I actually find another camel is ridiculous. Oh my god. Looks like we found civilization. After the civilization was dead on the other side. And that's another camel. Oh my goodness. Is it like one camel per village? Because that's like fair enough. What's that? Why did it go dark like that? That is extremely unsettling. What the fuck? Well, I found the two camels that I wanted. You. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 no. We're not giving up now. Wakey, wakey. Wakey, wakey. Hey. Oh, god damn it. Stand. Thank you. Can I? Oh, that's good. Cab will follow along. Okay, now, how the fuck do we get back is the question. It's east. Right, hold on. We have the coordinates somewhere. Did I write them down? I should've. Whatever. I'll pull them up. I really should, like, write them down somewhere. I'm looking for reliable screenshots. That's a reliable screenshot, hold on. I'll write the thing down on my desk. My desk is like all cluttered and shit. Doesn't matter. Well, the why doesn't matter, right? It's the C though. What about the why? Oh, we're really far, aren't we? Yeah, we are. That's horrendous, actually. Okay, wait. So how... Okay, we gotta go this way. Should we do that first? Or maybe... Maybe we could just, like, do this. How fun. No, don't go in there. How fun that they just, like, fucking fly almost. Speeding their way. they're really fast too. Like, I'd expect them to have like some like energy bar with how fast they are. Oh my god. And he decided to sit down, didn't he? Wait, where did he go? Oh, I got it. Okay, so this is gonna be a continuous problem, isn't she? Just them trying to sit down. I really like the animation on the camel. See, like, the way it stands. The ears. They just like the tail as well. Look at that, how it like slightly moves. Just, I really like it. I really, really do. I do find it really, really funny how every time there's an update, my first goal is always like to get the animals. Like, I'm not even planning anything else. I'm like, animals. I only ever really care about the mobs. It's always been like that. That's always been like my favorite part about the game. All the animals. That's why I was always like really obsessed with seeing like those like mod videos of like, you know, like dragons and like all, you know, those mods that had like what is it, like every animal, you know, like every wild animal and stuff. I always like was so obsessed with those. I didn't play it because I've always liked vanilla. This has always been my thing. But definitely like positively in love with that. I really wish that you could like bring a frog easier too, because like that thing is gonna fucking die if we take that with us. Because I already got to like sit on a camel. Oh, hello. What's up? Nah, I'm good. I have everything. Like, I have a cat. I have two camels. And like, if I'm supposed to bring a frog to that, I don't know about that. The most thing that I'm anxious about with mangroves is the creepers. They are quite problematic. The zombies I don't care about, especially since I'm on a literal, like, camel. They can't reach me anyways. The creepers, however, very much can explode all of us. So it's problematic to go through a mangrove. It's just a lot. I think my idea is to get to the right X, which is a long way. That's like thousands. Like 9,000 blocks. But you gotta remember, like, look at this, okay? It's scary, those numbers, but look at this. Hold on. Look at how quickly those, like, move. Like, it's really not that bad. Of course, it's still long, but it's not as horrendous as it sounds. Now, if it's a mangrove, however, how the hell... They're so enormous. Matt, you gotta keep up. We do not have time for this. Wow, that's a cool mountain. Badass. Oh, there's another cool mountain. It's because of the mangrove and everything, the mud. Up. Up. Thank you. I wonder what I should name them. I always like to give animals human names. It makes it more fun. Oh god. There's just no way. Like, how... The thing is, I can't fucking go around it, can I? Like, I'm completely surrounded by it. How the hell? There's a lot of bunnies down there. I think the easiest way to do it would be like this. Already? Really? Come on. Don't be ridiculous. Come. God, this is torture, actually. Seriously? Move it. Why would you lay down there? That's unnecessary. That's incredibly unnecessary. Get up. Oh my god, this dude is gonna cause problems. I think this is the best way. Come on. Literally, just the other one did it. You can clearly too. You're just being kind of ridiculous right now. Thank you. Like, at least try. I want to like distinguish them. So this is the one that I got first. Oh my god. I don't even know where the fuck my cat is, not gonna lie. Oh, there you are. Oh, for fuck's sake. What are you doing? You're making ridiculous choices. Come. I'm hungry too, but I can make food later. I'm still hungry. This doesn't change the fact that I'm hungry. Oh god. I think we can sneak you two in there. Well, not with that attitude. Try. Oh my god. The fuck is this dude's problem? Oh my god. Come on. Jesus Christ. They're impossible. Come on. It's literally right open. You're just making no sense at this point. What is he even doing? Hello? Join. Come on. Slow. Come on. I'm seeing a frog. Hello, frog. I have that type of frog. His name is Kermit. Okay. Come on now. Spider? Can't hit it. I'm gonna kill the others. There you go. I really don't mind ruining the forest at this moment. Flying! I really just want to get out of here. Gonna get broke from like losing all these leads. Like, you for real with me right now? How am I losing this many? I'm just taking any opportunity. Now the thing here is, we have one boat, a lot more animals. How do we manage this? I would argue drag the camels and get the cat in the boat. That's what I would argue. The way they refuse to move is both hilarious that they added that, but also extremely frustrating. Kitty, you're going on the boat. Can you get up now? Yeah, I think this was the right move. Because it's easier to notice if they get lost, right? Rather than if the cat gets dropped. We're on our way home. I really like when it has a lot of water. It makes it easy to get through. Oh, we're loading new terrain. Oh, yeah, yeah. Jesus. It's just endless. The cat is surviving in the boat when I'm dragging the camels. Oh god. See, if... Oh god, what am I doing? There. See, if you think too much about it... it becomes kind of morally wrong. Then again, it's really fucking hilarious. Oh, some land. How fun. Keep your eyes open for a chicken. I'm not gonna go up and look for a chicken, but I'm gonna kill it if I see it. Oh. Well, we know that by him. Just making sure they're still there. If you look into the coordinates right now, see, we're already at -7. It's gonna take a while, of course, but like I said before, it's not as horrible as you guys think it is. We already did move a little bit towards the correct. You can see here, this sea. Like, if we're going this way, then we get closer to it. I really like this place. Really? Why? Wouldn't you guys think that's just fucking unnecessary? Why would you do that? Screenshots. Warm ocean. Indeed. Indeed it is. Jesus. What do we get up? Here, probably. You go. Since we're going this way anyways, and this biome is a lot easier than going through a fucking mountain, let's go this way. It's gonna be a bit difficult with the oak, considering how small the oak is and how big this animal is, but it's fine. I can't wait to get a sniffer. They were so big. It's really cool. Seriously. Oh no, 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 no. Come on, hurry. Hurry, I see pillagers. Hurry. Hurry. get up. Come on. Hurry. We are leaving. I'm not dealing with those. I'm just not. Absolutely not. God. Every time I see pillagers, I just run away. I do not have enough care to deal with them. I really do not. It's gonna be a lot of this. I have a feeling. God damn it. I love how the cat always lays on me. It's like a little comfort. But what did I get this from? You brought that? Thanks. I don't really need it. It can be here. Okay, now come on. How the hell? The way I don't have anything interesting with me. Come on. Perfect. Oh, the leg goes slowly under. Interesting. Okay. Cool, I think. Haven't decided how I felt about it. It really is like some kind of puzzle piece, like to try and figure out how to get through. It really just is. Come on, he went this way and then he went like up. There you go. Oh my god. Wait, what do I do? Oh, I like crouch. Oh. That's what happens. Seriously? Now, see, I feel like he's trying to cause problems. Because what the hell was that? We do love birch forest for this. Jesus. He's actually impossible to deal with. Do we have a name for a character that's lazy that we can use? Because that's how I'm feeling right now. This dude. Be laying down continuously. Get up. Come on. We got a place to be. You're gonna have to do another adventure some other time to try and get a sniffer. Let's deal with that another day. I feel like for that, I would probably want to rather use portals to get around. I think I would prefer that. You know, as a way to like get further out. I think I'd use that. I feel like the sniffer is easier to deal with. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose all my lead. Stop. it is. He's laying down again. No, thank you. Come on now. Causing me problems and shit. There's no idea to go there. Follow the shore. Oh god. There is a whole ass, ship there. Just we can never see the ship, but you know, it's there. No. Not towards the fucking magma block. My god. Stop testing my patience. I don't know what's like the most smooth way to do it. I don't think it really is that big of a difference. You're being ridiculous. This damn camel. Stop. See, now we only have two left. Oh my god. Hurry. Jesus. Are you for real right now? Why would you not possibly be able to go through that? Your friend did the exact same thing. What the hell? That's just a bad excuse. What the hell are you doing? Keep up. They really have like some weird personalities, these two. Come on. For fuck's sake. It's always something, isn't it? Just walk. Like, it's like one of them stops walking and then ruins the other walk for the other person. Like, they're fucking each other over. Okay, we're getting to a little bit more open area right now. That's a win for me. Oh! Chicken. Really? And then I do not get a feather? Oh, there. There you go. I want to do that thing. Oh, wait, hold on. Be gone. I want this. Yes. We got a brush now. So now if we find something with that suspicious sound, then we can actually brush the shit. Thank you. Come on.
Get in the boat.
There you go.
And they're just vibing.
Of course. Bam, bam, bam. Oh my god, a baby cow. I have not seen that in ages. I've not seen a cute little baby cow in so long.
I really wish you could do something to make them like stay as baby cows. Because like,
let's be honest, the babies in this game is like so fucking cute. They really are. Was fairly successful, wouldn't you say? A little bit. Oh yeah. It's literally night. Don't be ridiculous. I love how you stare at me while I'm sleeping. Keeps bringing me shit, that cat. I don't need it. I love that you care about me, but goddamn it. At least we're winning. We're going in the right direction, both of them. So that's good. How calm it is. It was so nice when we could just be in the water. It's so nice. I think it's when it loads in terrain, it like lags.
And they drop their leads.
They're
just in the water. Yeah, well, you gotta have to move.
Because like we're going a little bit, like you can see, like a little bit to the right and up. So like we're right now fixing both numbers, so to say. We're supposed to go at x minus 111. That's not too hard. The other one is though 789, like in the plus. So that's a problem. I don't want to go through the trouble of putting them in a boat if I don't have to, so I think we're gonna just... I'm just gonna drag them over the water. Because I don't think that the water is gonna continue after this. There you are. Great, we're all doing good. Oh, I'm not giving you a name yet, that's true. I know your name though. It's Simba. I was so sure that I gave them the name. But I didn't. I don't know why I thought that. I don't have it with me. It's in the room. It's in my room. But, you know. Delusional, I suppose. I think now is a fine time. Oh, really? You guys are so annoying. Every fucking time. Can I jump on you? Like... Really? Not at all? They're just not moving an inch. You're the one I'm supposed to jump on. Oh, really? What the hell? I didn't see the water. Imagine if we did this in real life. Just like walked really far. I mean, we could. No one is stopping us. Really. Suppose if you bring food and stuff, like, you can just start walking. But like... You know, imagine how like strong we would be if we just walk. I mean, our legs are like the strongest muscles. So I suppose like maybe we were a little bit made for that. Then again, it makes sense, because, like, not to be like that, but, like, the rest of our bodies are kind of useless. You know, we don't really have any claws or anything, right? So, like... Logically. Like, having strong legs to run away from stuff... Makes sense. You know? If this was real life, I would have, like, actually fucking cried seeing this. But I'm fine. Because it's Minecraft. And I've been in Minecraft for a decade. So. This is also really pretty. I like when they do the flat thing. It looks very intriguing. See, I'm trying to constantly go, like, a little bit, like, to the, well, my right and up. Because we're really far away from the, like, said, or whatever you call it. English. So trying to, like, continuously go right all the time works for us. It's not, right now, like, we've gone a lot minus. We need to go a lot more north, though. We're working on it. We're doing both in one. My focus is to get the X right first. Which I'm doing. There was just a fucking jungle there. I didn't see that. Oh, it's warm waters, right? So if we see anything interesting, I don't know, scream, I suppose.
Jesus.
So now we're going up again because there's a bunch of water. So now it's going quicker. And you can see the X is going quicker. And then this head is going like slower, but it's still going. And that's supposed to go minus. And both of them are. Oh my god. A jungle out of all things? Okay. Why do I feel like this is just a big island? I want to double check. Pandas. Is there any fun pandas? We've not been here before, might I add. Oh, let's not get me caught today. Not have time for that. You, can you look at me? Oh, we have both of you. Okay. I probably would have kidnapped them otherwise, but it's fine. I really like this type of jungle. This is really nice. There's so many places I could have lived in. Like, I really like this. Like, you could have built, like, a jungle, like, little kingdom here. You know, like, during this, like, flat part, you don't even really need to take away anything. It's big enough to, like, just have a bunch of small houses all over the place. We're not gonna go through the jungle. I refuse. So we're going around the jungle. Maybe we can go this way around the jungle, though. At least that way we're on the right path. We're supposed to go right, by the way. So this is the way to get home. That way is home. So maybe let's not do the opposite. You know, if we're gonna go around something, let's take the right way. Not the left one. Yeah, it's even like a beach part here. That's better. I wonder who got the sniffer the quickest. And who is still looking. Because it gotta be the people that like have like are still in the old like generated areas that have not found what they want yet. You know? It got to be. Why do you have two? Oh, you gave me that? For fuck's sake. At least we don't have to walk through a jungle. I'm fine with that. I gotta end in a couple of minutes. This sucks. We're gonna continue to get them back tomorrow. And tomorrow, I think my schedule should be completely fine. To my knowledge, at least. It shouldn't have a problem. So, that's good. Depending on how long it takes to get them back, I don't think it will take that long. Because it's not that far off. A couple of thousand blocks, it's not that big of a deal. But, then we could probably... maybe build Stone Edge? Potentially? Maybe? You know what I was thinking? That little, like, small corner in Copperdale that we were trying to figure out what that was supposed to be. What if we just build, like, a little bamboo house there? Or, like, a cherry blossom house? You know, it doesn't have to be completely out of cherry wood, because that will just be ugly. But we can use it and make it, like, you know, a medieval style, but pink. You know, just give it something extra. I just want something a little bit unique. Maybe the bamboo could work. I have no idea. I'm figuring it out, okay? I'm trying to figure out how Copperdale should be too. Because I want it to be very detailed filled. You know? Yeah, okay, what the fuck? That's like the shit you see in movies. What the hell is this? They really should add another wild animal here. I will beg forever until I get like a tiger or a lion. I literally do not care. I want it so bad. I want it so incredibly bad. Like, I don't even care if they're, like, gonna kill me when they see me or not. I need it. Okay? I need it. Okay.
Well, since you guys are just not gonna listen to me, I know you won't. Let's have you sit there. Are you gonna lay down now too? Might as well take your turn. You gonna lay down? Yeah, thought so. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, everything is lagging. They're so cute. They're like those like big fluffy giants, you know? You have to stand up first. There we go. So much watching, everybody. Sorry, it's a little bit of a short stream today. I have a bunch of things that I gotta do. That's why I pressed it in earlier, because I know that like the entire day is basically filled for me, so I pressed it in earlier, so it just ended up becoming a short stream. But like, honestly, it's a short stream but a successful one, because we got two camels and we're kind of like halfway back home, so like maybe it's a win. Maybe it's a win. I don't know. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, everybody. I'm gonna be back tomorrow. And yeah, we are going to get the camels back and maybe build Stonehenge. Maybe. So Stonehenge is so small. It's a lot easier to build that. I don't need to really plan it. That's where I haven't started building Copperdale yet. Because I need a lot of designs, I need a lot of planning, and a lot of layouts. Because, like, you gotta plan properly where, like, buildings are supposed to be. It's a problem. But it's fine. So it's fine. But yeah. See you guys tomorrow at 2 p.m. Swedish time. I believe I'm good. Make sure to follow me, by the way, on my Twitter or on my Instagram. Because I tell you guys if I'm late or if something has happened or something like that. I don't think anything should stop me tomorrow, but who the hell knows what happens, honestly. I'm getting continuously more and more filled with, like,
you know, my schedule this month, so, you know, that's that.
Can't really control that part.
But yeah, you see this on social media on the screen. If you don't, I'm gonna read it out for you. On Twitch, I am, of course, Sapiba Live. I'm live normally every Saturday and Sunday at 2 p.m. Swedish time. This week was a little bit of a chaotic one, but it's fine. On Twitter, I am Sapiba's DMs. On Instagram, I am Sapiba_MH. My YouTube channel is Sapiba, just my name, Sapiba. And my VOD channel on YouTube is Sapiba's VODs. Nothing more, nothing less. And my VODs premiere every Monday and Tuesday at 2 p.m. Swedish time also, if you don't want to miss that out. Basically, I live stream it on like either Saturday or Sunday, right? And then it premieres. Basically, like, goes live. You know, it's not actually live, but premieres on Monday or Tuesday, depending on when I stream. And then, of course, you can watch it whenever after that. In the chat right now as well, you should see a link to my Discord if you want to go join that. And yeah, I hope you guys have a great day. I'm going to go and, like, stressfully make food before my little schedule starts in literally 5 minutes. I hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you guys tomorrow. And it's not going to be that short of a stream tomorrow. It's going to be a normal stream. So don't worry about that. Nothing to worry about. Okay. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care of yourself. Eat, sleep, and drink, and just be great. Okay. Be kind to someone today. Okay. See you guys tomorrow.